What is up, YouTube? Decided to give y'all some head footage of me driving this little thing. But just so y'all didn't know, this is my new baby. Got me a little Civic now. Hold up. Yeah, man, got me a Civic now. If y'all didn't know, now I got me. It is a little messy in here right now, but that could be fixed. No power steering, need a new radio, and yeah, I kind of just need a lot going on to get these in right here. This car does need to get an exhaust done. honestly, just driving this car, I ain't got that bad to say about it. Honestly, I enjoy driving this car, for real. It is so fun. Even though it's not turboed or anything like that yet. That is the plan for this thing. Boost it. As you can see, I got some spoolie guy back here. Somewhere in the back seat. Anyway, finna get me some gas real quick. And we'll see about getting Cadence some money. Not some money, but getting Cadence to do my stuff. Airways. $10.05 right now. Let's see how much it takes to fill her up today. Because we only do 91, we don't put that stuff or that stuff in there. Careful about what grade you put in your car, otherwise it'll make it run like crap. $21. Let's see if it stops at like 30s. Oh, it did. $30. Only takes $30 to fill this car up. Cool. Need a different gas cap. Need a different gas cap.